When someone asks my mom, "Why do you have a Pekingese?"
I don't want peace. I want problems always.